pink wandering Jew. We have the purple one. This one's pink. How much is this? It doesn't say. That would be nice. This is the one I'm telling you about. Oxalis. For St. Patrick's Day. Usually 3 leaf. I've never seen a 4 leaf one. So hey, look. This is the one you like, right? This is a cream wandering jewel. It's pretty cream colored.
Bibili ka?
Yes. $7. Should I get it? Or hindi na?
Umili ka na. Okay na lang.
Philodendron Brazil. We have one at home and it's going great. Remember in the Philippines, yung kila Tita Iti, they have this plant and we use it to play, like as money. Naglalaro tayong ano, bilibili. It's still here, $10. This Monstera. It's a new leaf because it's shinier than this one and it's lighter in color. I forgot what this is called, but African violet. Look at their string of turtles. Oh, this is so pretty. You have so many. Philodendron Birkin. It's a high class philodendron, so it's kind of more expensive than regular philodendrons. I love the color. $12.50? Good steal. This one's a whale snake plant, so they're kind of rare. Usually they go for $70 per leaf. Is that crazy? It's another philodendron. I don't know how I get to know all these plants. Mini oxalis. Light colored. Sensitive plant. Ganda yung kanta niya. You can't not sing to this song.
Ayan din yung kanina eh.
Ito nga eh, $12.50. It's not bad. Ano nga lang, nakainis. gusto na doon.